Learn about the importance of sunscreen during the monsoon season. Discover how it helps fight premature aging, prevent hyperpigmentation, protect sensitive skin, and maintain an even skin tone. Even during the rainy season in the tropics, ultraviolet UV radiation remains a serious issue. Although clouds can block direct sunlight, invisible UV rays, specifically UVA and UVB, can still penetrate through them and harm your skin. In fact, research shows that clouds can sometimes reflect UV radiation, increasing its intensity and the risk of sun damage. This is why using sunscreen is crucial. Sunscreens act as protective barriers against the sun and UV rays. Ingredients like zinc oxide and titanium dioxide prevent UV rays from penetrating the skin. Other substances, such as oxybenzone and octinoxate, absorb the UV rays and convert them into heat, which is then released from the body as sweat. By using sunscreen, you can effectively protect your skin from the harmful effects of UV radiation, even on cloudy days. Using sunscreen during the monsoon season does more than just prevent sunburn. Let's dive deeper into why sunscreen plays a crucial role in taking care of your skin. Fighting premature aging, UV exposure destroys collagen and elastin, two proteins produced by the body. These proteins keep your skin looking young and wrinkle-free. Using sunscreen slows down the breakdown of these proteins. This helps ensure that your skin does not sag prematurely. Preventing hyperpigmentation, sun damage leads to hyperpigmentation because UV rays stimulate excess melanin production. When produced in excess, it can create dark spots and uneven skin tone. During the monsoon season, there is an increased risk of hyperpigmentation. Protecting sensitive skin, the high moisture content and significant jumps in temperature associated with monsoon may make individuals' skins feel more delicate and sensitive. While the sun protection factor acts like a second skin that boosts immunity against irritants and enhances general skin wellness, preserving even skin tone, prior scars and blemishes worsen the skin when exposed to sun rays. Sunscreens help avoid increased darkness in discolored areas of the epidermis. Therefore, irrespective of the weather, sunscreens are advised when going during the day. To make the most of your sunscreen during the monsoon, keep these tips in mind. Go for broad spectrum protection in order to protect yourself from both UVA and UVB rays. It is important to use sunscreen labeled broad spectrum. UVB rays cause sunburn while UVA rays penetrate deeper into the skin, resulting in early aging and skin cancer. Water resistance is key. In monsoon season, one needs a sweat and water-resistant sunscreen which will ensure you are still safe when suddenly showered. Don't forget to reapply, even if the sun isn't shining directly. Do not skip reapplying sunscreen. Apply a new layer every 2 hours or more often in case of sweating or swimming. By making sunscreen a part of your monsoon skincare routine, you are investing in the long-term health and appearance of your skin.